What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you cute hairstyles that go with wide brim hats. I have a ton of them, so I'll be showing you my go-to hairstyles that I like to choose when picking out my hat. I made a video beforehand showing you how I style the hats with different outfits, but today is going to be how I style my hair with, you know, to kind of fit with my hats. I have a little bit of inspiration that I'm going to show you that I found on Pinterest. So let's see. So I just typed in hairstyle with hats and I found all these cute looks. Like, there's this really big braided look. The style that I'm going for today is just really messy and laid back. I really love this. I think it's really cute. And it kind of goes with my style of like hairstyling too. Like, I like soft, effortless things. I think it's really nice. Ooh, I also really like this. I obviously don't have long hair, so my hairstyles are going to be a little different. I'm not going to be using my extensions for this, so, you know. But yeah, just so you guys can get an idea kind of how I plan on styling. Oh, that's really cute. That is my inspiration and that's kind of what I'm going for. So please don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below. I'm so sorry, Joey is squeaking right now. Oh, hello. He's making noise because he wants to go outside. But yeah, please don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below and let me know what you think and we'll go ahead and get started.
Do something wrong now, packing all your belongings. But if you say we'll meet again, why'd you have to take everything now? Baby, are you lying? Have you met someone? Tell me now. I better start crying, make him feel bad before he leaves town. 10, 9, counting down, putting on a smile. 8, 7, 6, 5, you say goodbye, lock the door. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back. It's been 3 days stalking his Instagram, saying he's in a phase. So now you're telling everyone that we're drifting apart. Now I know that it was you who made me feel so messed up. Hanging out with new females, cute, but are they even real, man? Jealousy, I think it's jealousy, but hell with it, still a good melody. Or maybe I got problems that I don't tell anyone. Have I lost my perception? Feel like I wanna do something wrong now.
All right, you guys, so those are all the hairstyles that I like to pair with my hats. I think they're pretty simple, pretty cute, really easy, and I feel like anyone can do them, especially if you have like my medium length hair. I feel like it's fun to kind of do something with it, because once it gets to that certain length, like where I'm at, it's kind of just like, am I long, am I short, am I medium? It's like, I have no idea, but kind of change up your everyday style and, you know, give you something to do with your hair. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below. Let me know what you think. And I'll see you guys next time for our next video. All right, bye.